INDOT says it will have nearly 1,000 trucks out to treat and plow the highways starting this afternoon. The agency says the goal is to keep them passable if possible. The leaders urge you not to drive if you can. We have a guide on wishtv.com to get you through the storm. Grab your phone. The QR code that just popped up left side of your screen right now will take you straight to As Seen on Wish TV. It is full of stories with useful information.